FIBA Asia Championships coming up in September. It's going to be a major challenge for us. Are we going to be ready for the challenge?
I think that we'll be ready. It's a little bit depends from the decision of PBA and what we'll do in the third conference. You know, my concern and my plan is to play with a team who will play on the FIBA Asia Championship. And this is the reason why I expected that the players will join us, be with us 3 months. And still I don't know if we can play in a PBA with this team, or we have to go somewhere else in Turkey or Serbia to prepare this team for the FIBA. That's a major chance for everybody. The competition is so tough. Let's say from Europe, it's just two spots. And you have 10 great teams from Europe, you have two spots from the United States, one from Asia. Everybody is mess, let's say. Nobody is not sure that they can participate in. But if you have a little, even not great chance, you have to use this chance. This is the reason why I expected that we start with PBA. It's nicely started with all these things, and I think that we will continue to work together, prepare together the team for the FIBA Asian Championship.
Coach, will you have 5 PBA recruits for the FIBA Asian Championships?
Yeah, we made a list from 10 and now we will choose 5. But the most important thing is commitment of this player to be 3 months with us. Which player and team will allow that? And, because it's sacrificing, you know. It's sacrificing because after the third conference they have to play, they have to prepare, and after the FIBA Championship they have to return back in their mother teams, and it's a lot of sacrifice.
Coach, can you give us an idea who those 5 are?
Well, you know, ten of them, we'll see.
That would be Asi Taulaha.
It's Asi Taulaha, Kelly Williams, Nidal from Pocket Text, Reyes, James Yard, Marvin Santos, Jay Washington,
Jimmy Alapag,
Sanitos, and Devans.
And?
Devans.
Ah, Devans.
That's 10 players. This 10 we will choose. But I said, the most important thing, because all these 10 can help us. There is no doubt, you know. But it also depends how much time they can spend with us.